How's it going? I'm Nick Fox from The Morning Guys, and today we are doing the mystery box. Well, there's always this pair of boxers sitting right here. And well, we don't know whose boxers these are.
Oh boy. Don't want to touch the fabric.
Oh, don't put those near me, man. That's probably got stuff that I did not want to touch on that.
I'm going to make sure that you're not peeking.
I'm not peeking.
I'm going to make sure you're not peeking.
Blondie is getting blind.
Ruining my eye makeup. Oh my God, I'm scared. Oh.
This week, I will say this one is something that neither one of us, Nick or myself, did not want to touch at all. Actually, you used a pen to pick it up?
Yeah, I used a pen to pick it up. Oh, her reaction
is
stellar.
Put the box over here, right in front of Blondie.
Oh, I'm gonna cry.
What are you freaked out about? This is the funniest part about this.
You picked it up with a pen, Nick Fox. What is it, a freaking cockroach or something?
No, just walk up to the mic. We can't hear your reaction if you're not in front of the mic. Come on.
I'm walk over there.
Are you seriously, Blondie? Are you seriously upset?
Yes, I just want to get this over with.
You're not joking around. This isn't an act, right?
No, it's not an act.
You're 100%.
I would not be doing this unless it wasn't, it's sponsored by Ultra Car Wash, so I have to do it.
So you're doing this, you're pulling through for the guys at Ultra Car Wash,
yes.
And girls, right?
They better love them
some
Blondie.
Wow, you're just trying to get free car washes, too. I know how this works.
All right, Blondie. I'm right here next to you.
Okay, can I get this over
here?
What we're going to do is she's going to put her hands in the box here in 1 second. You listen closely in your car or while you're getting ready for work or school. And the first one of you to get through and tell us exactly what she's touching gets hooked up 1 month. Free car washes to Ultra Car Wash. Go ahead, Blondie. Tell us what you're feeling. Okay. Hands are going in the box right now. Explain exactly, play by play.
It smells like cloth and I feel dirt and it's wet. And there's like elastic. And, like, I'm stretching it right now, so it kind of feels like, can I guess what it is? It feels like sand is in here. Like, this is...
Don't pull it out of the mystery box, Blondie.
Can I throw it at you?
Leave it in the mystery box.
This is, like, elastic, and it's cloth, and it's wet and damp.
You can tell us what you think it is, because the listener can just agree with you.
It feels like Nick Fox's, like, dirty draws.
Draws? What's a draws?
Like, underwear. I don't know what this is. Like, it's wet... Someone, a listener, please hurry and save me right now.
So wet meaning
call
like...
right
like,
now and let me get my hands out of this thing.
So it's wet, it's dirty, it feels like sand, and it has elastic.
It's like elastic, like a band, like you would wear around... Wait, didn't you guys play dodgeball yesterday?
We did. We went and played dodgeball during the day with some friends.
Is this like y'all's clothes yesterday from sweating?
It's sort of very close, but it's not ours.
Doesn't belong to me or Q-Tip.
We don't know whose it belongs to.
It kind of smells. You don't know whose it belongs to.
We'll take your guesses. 438-97FM. We'll get to it next.
Blondie, you can help her out. What's your name?
Allie,
help out Allie. What do you think it is?
Allie, it feels like dirty underwear, like draws. Like
are they like a women's underwear, guys' underwear?
Like,
are they
like dudes' underwear?
What type? I mean, like tidy whities or what?
Tidy whities.
You think I'd like Blondie, help her out? Help Allie out.
Yes, say it's tidy whities. I don't care. Let's get this over with, Allie. Let's get you the car wash.
All right, if a guy doesn't wear tidy whities, he probably wears what?
Boxers.
Boxers is it.
Ew!
Allie, these boxers. Nick Fox is right here. Allie, these boxers. All right, we've got a gas station next to our radio station. You can look in there, Blondie. Look in there. Check out the...
Oh, God! This is some crackheads, boxers!
Hold on. We have a gas station next to our radio station, and right as we walk over there every day, there is a vacuum, and it seems like people clean out their car next to the vacuum. And these boxers, nobody has moved for the last, week and a half, Nick?
Where are you going?
She's
walking out of the studio. Where are you going? Hey, Blondie!
Oh my God, are you kidding me?
She's washing her hands!
Oh my God, that's gross! You guys love... That's not cool, you guys, that's not cool. Y'all, there's no telling how long this...
Hang on.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry. Not really. So how we doing?
I thought you were
my friend, Nick Fox.
I am your friend. Your friend that made you touch a homeless man's boxer.
Yeah, they're tie-dye, too.
Really? I didn't think they were tie-dye. I thought they had, like, trees on them or something.
I just soaked my hands in soap for, like, 20 minutes.
What about Germex? Did you soak them in Germex? That's always good.
Go get me some. Seriously. He said I'll pay you $100 and put them on.
Really?
Nope.
$100? $100 to put them on?
Like, as your underwear.
Really? I'll do it for $100.
Are you kidding me?
Why not? With Nick, would you do it for $100?
Probably.
You probably would get gonorrhea.
That clears itself up. You gotta
get a shot.
And you probably still got some of those pills in your purse.
Oh, shut up!
Thanks for watching this video. I'm Nick Fox from The Morning Guys, and if you want to see more of my content, you can click the logo to subscribe. And thank you for watching us torment Blondie.
Subscribe!
Who's too short to be in this video.